tranquilo el saco, lo vendo barato, pa' la planchadora, yo traigo mejora, mi ganga.
Okay, all right, no. You need to cut your nails. You done dug your nails into my, you don't need those nails.
I'll cut them.
Diego, we're taking it again.
One more time.
We're taking it again, yeah. Diego. Here we go. Let's take it again.
Pruebe y compare. A bon bon bon, el carbonero. A bon 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 bon, qué desespero. A tres kilos el saco, lo vendo barato. Para la planchadora, yo traigo mejora. Mi ganga.
Okay. All right, let's bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. All right.
Okay.
Just bring it up high. One hand.
Okay. Wait, higher.
One hand needs to go up.
Okay.
Here we go. All right. Okay, I need to be forward. I need to be facing the camera.
Diego, one more time, I swear to God, I promise you we will not have to do this again, all right? You cool with that?
Just one more time, Diego.
But facing the camera.
You need to face the camera. You need to give me punch. You need to give me sparkle behind me.
A bon bon bon, el carbonero. A bon 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 bon, que desespero. A tres kilos el saco, lo vendo barato. Pa' la planchadora, yo traigo mejora. Mi ganga.
Okay, all right.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Good.
All right. One more time. I need to go up. Here we go.
One, two.
Catalina, Maite, Feliz, Montserrat. Quiero que te dejo, no se no hace nada. Ustedes solo saben que van a llegar, pero no saben cómo es que lo van a lograr. Solo saben que lo van a lograr. Solo saben que lo van a lograr. Solo saben que lo van a lograr. Solo saben.
Do you think you could be just a little bit more quiet? I'm trying to read.
Oh, sorry. I'm talking to the airlines about changing my flight to the Dominican Republic in July. Mm-hmm. Like, they only fucking do these automated messages. It's like you feel like you have to scream into the phone, you know what I mean? Like, so they can hear you.
Okay, yeah, but you probably don't need to be that loud, okay? Just press zero, and then they'll connect you to a real person.
Oh, I pressed zero, okay? I pressed the zero.
Okay.
But you're right, I'm gonna keep it down. Just down, nice and quiet. Delicate.
Great.
I'm gonna do it real delicate.
Okay.
Real soft.
That's good. Thank you.
Real soft.
Okay.
Soft and quiet.
Nice.
Whispering.
Okay.
Soft spoken. Uh-huh. You like that?
Your call is important to us.
I want to speak to a real person. A real
human being. That's who I want to speak to. Please, please.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Thank you for holding. Your call is being transferred to an agent.
Thank Beyonce.
Felice.
Oh, sorry. I just, I get so emotional, you know, with this whole, you know, robots taking over human beings, you know what I mean? In the job force. And so much unemployment, and it's just these robots that are answering my questions. Okay. I just get so intense. It's just, but I'm being transferred. I'm just
transferred. Oh, good.
Being transferred, yeah.
So wonderful.
Okay.
Great.
You got it.
You good.
All right.
Hello? Oh my God. It is so good to hear your voice. It really, right. I have a flight to the Dominican Republic July 5th, and I wanted to change the flight to July 9th, if that's possible. Felice Encarnacion, E-N-C-A. I have the confirmation number on my email right here. B as in boy, H as in house, my God, in these situations, you know, you gotta think of a word that goes with the letter, and then all of a sudden, you don't have the words. G as in Gumpy? Gumpy? That childhood show we used to, oh, Gumpy. Gumpy. V as in vagina. C as in culo. Yes, that's right. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes, fine. I'll hold. Put me on hold.
They put me on hold just a little bit too long, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So when, you know, you get caught up in the boredom of it all, really. But I just, sorry, I'm gonna call them back later because, you know, when you make these 1-800 phone calls, you have to ask yourself, you know, how much time am I going to invest in waiting? You know, right. I mean, I don't know, 5 minutes? 15 minutes, you know, 30 minutes, I don't know how long, but it was so long. I'm just going to call them back tomorrow. Yeah.
Okay.
Just going to call them back tomorrow, but I was just waiting. That's all that was. I'll call them maybe tomorrow.
Felice, you sound good.
What?
Yeah.
No, relax. You're making fun of me.
No, I'm not.
No, you're being silly.
No, you got a little something there.
What do you mean a little something something?
Yeah, a little something with your vocals.
Hold on a second.
My dad, it's not necessary.
One second.
Whatever your idea is.
So, this. Midway Cafe. They're having an open mic night, and I think you should go. You should go and you should sing. It'll be so good. What do you think? Demetrius is going to perform that night too, and it's going to be awesome.
Okay, well, Demetrius has a reason to come to this open mic. I absolutely have no reason. I'm not a trained singer. I don't really sing. I'm not a real singer, my day. It's just silly.
Well,
it's silly.
Have you ever thought about taking a voice class, or have you ever taken one?
No, I haven't.
Okay. Well, there's this guy that he always books his flights through us at the agency. Maybe he could help you out. He's a voice teacher. It's a good idea.
I think
you should do it. What do you think? Come on.
A vocal coach.
Yes, I can set you up with him.
Think about it. Just think about it.
Open
mic
next Sunday.
Yeah.
Singing in front of people.
Yes, I can get his number for you, and then you guys can talk, and you can set something up, and you can take a class.
Vocal coach.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes! Oh, this is so exciting. I'm gonna get his number for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, so my dad told me you're preparing for an open mic, and I wanted to see what you got.
Yes. Okay, so should I just start singing?
Yeah, just start.
So I was thinking, I'm really interested in, you know, I'm not really a singer, you know, or anything mm-hmm. like that. But I'm really interested in sort of going back to that, like, that R&B, you know what I'm saying? And I was thinking, I just want to sing something that's really impactful,
nice.
You know, for people. So mm-hmm. should I just sing here where my voice is coming from? Okay. I have the lyrics here.
Okay.
Here we go. All you ladies, pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. Just do it, do it, do it, do it, do it now. Lick it good.
Sure. Do you have maybe another song?
It's not really sing-songy enough, right? So I was thinking a little something more. Freak me, baby. Oh, yeah. Freak me, baby. Just like that. Freak me, baby. Oh, yeah. You know, and like a powerful, like a punctuation.
Okay. Maybe do you have anything else
like softer, more? So,
yeah,
something a little bit more vocalizing.
Yeah.
Right? Okay. I wonder if she could tell I'm hard right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, come on, dance for me, baby. Ha ha, yeah. Oh, you feel that? All right. Come on, don't stop now. You done did it. Like upbeat, dancey. You know, if I could get the people to dance. I have a good dance song.
Yeah.
I'm a little nervous and I can feel it in my voice. I have something I was thinking might be really great, you know, another old school classic. Maldita puta, maldita bellaca, se pasa toda la vida saboreando. Maybe something that's just...
Do you have something more...
Soft.
Softer?
Soft, okay.
Yeah, like soft.
Maybe? Softer.
Maybe?
Yeah. Oh yeah, this one's a little bit more romantic. I think you just want something more romantic, right?
It could be.
The crowd.
Yeah, let's try it.
Okay. Every time I close my eyes, it's good. Yeah. This one, I think you're gonna like this one.
I like
this
that.
This one, you like it already, right? Yeah. Okay. Every time I close my eyes, I wake up feeling so horny. I can't get you out of my mind, cause sexing you is all I see. I would give anything. It's the softer.
It was good,
They're old songs. Maybe something a little bit more modern.
Maybe more 2016.
Exactly.
Maybe.
No, I understand. You know, sometimes it's jarring. Mm-hmm. Who knows? You know, with this new generation, who's in the audience?
Yeah.
Here, this is a real popular song. I think to get people like a sing along to it.
Yeah, let's try.
Good loving, feel so numb, ride me till I'm about to.
Maybe.
Okay, so unfortunately, that's my list not working.
No.
Okay.
It's not.
Not working for you. I don't have much in terms of picking a song. You're not feeling it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
well, I don't
but,
know what.
But, you know what? I've seen your videos on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
And you get some type of imitation of La Lupe, I think. Mm. Maybe you should try something like that, sing her songs. Could work. Maybe.
Mm. I never thought about singing a La Lupe song, like really singing a La Lupe song.
You should try it out.
You think I could do that?
Yeah, you can do it.
Pushing it to the top, so you start ripping off at the top.
Oh, so you think you got the?
But it's a.
You think you got the Mamita's lemon ice technique?
No, because clearly it made it melt. Clearly it made it melt mad fast. Like, and I don't know why. I essentially have like a bottle like of like lemonade here right now.
That's pretty much what you got.
Yeah, exactly.
Mm. It's so good though.
It is good. It is real good. Mm. I could drink this though.
Please.
Hey, Felice.
Hey,
Felice.
Hey, my
day.
How did your voice lesson go?
Yeah, it went okay, I guess. Yeah.
What's wrong, sweetie?
I don't know, my day. I just, I don't think I can do this. I've been thinking about it, and I can't do it, okay? I'm not a singer. This whole idea is just, it's just fucking stupid. It's stupid.
Okay, listen, it's not stupid, okay? You found this great thing that you can do, and you're gonna do it tomorrow night, and it's gonna be great. You have nothing to be afraid of.
Feliz, you got this.
Yes, Demetrius agrees.
Yeah, well, I am scared. I'm scared shitless to get in front of all of those people at the open mic and sing in front of them. And oh my God, it's gonna suck. It's gonna suck.
No, okay, listen, I know that you're like afraid and it's really scary, but sometimes you just have to like feel the fear and then you just have to like embrace it and then you go and you do it anyway and it's gonna be wonderful, trust me.
Yeah.
You know what you need? You need to be injected with some fearlessness. That's what you need.
You mean like a bucket of Brugal?
No. Drink a bucket of Brugal.
Come on, cut it out, Felix. Come on now.
That's not what I meant. I mean like you need some Montserrat and Jamilet.
That's what you need. Some slay. I'm gonna set you up with them.
Tomorrow, you're gonna feel great. It's gonna be amazing. Y'all gonna slay. That's it. Mm-hmm.
Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando. Soy una mujer, yo tengo mi cuarto, yo tengo mi carro y siempre estoy andando.
Guardaste.
Yeah, of course you have. I've been here a bunch of times. Oh, wait. My phone's ringing. Where's it?
Oh, huh.
Where's my phone? That's great. Hey, Felice, where are you?
Maite,
what did you say? I can't hear you.
Maite, I can't do it. I can't do it.
Felice, you do it all the time. You're in front of a camera all the time. You can totally do it. You lip sync all the time.
Yeah, but that's completely different. That's not really me. I mean, it's like make believe or something. I mean, me getting on stage tonight, that's
completely me, and it's just gonna be stupid.
Baby, I'm gonna go inside.
Okay. I'll see you in there. Okay. Have fun.
I'm not good enough, Maite.
What did you say?
Maite.
Look, sweetie, I'm gonna see you when you get here. I'm gonna go inside now, okay? All right, bye.
I work with like poultry, like birds, you know what I'm saying?
Where's Felice? She should be here by now.
I don't know. I talked to her earlier, but I'm not really sure where she is.
Oh, well, I mean, maybe she's really nervous, you guys. This is a really hard thing she's about to do. I would be really scared.
Yeah, I mean.
Maybe I should text her?
Text her and see where she is.
I'm just gonna go. Just gonna go.
Okay, everybody, give a round of applause for Demetrius.
Hey, how's everybody doing tonight? Word. So, I'm in a real good mood tonight. You know, my beautiful girlfriend is here, so I want to do this piece a little bit more positive energy called Smile. Smile. Like a kid in a candy store, living in a world with no diabetes and your parents just gave you an allowance, smile. Like the coolest kid in school is having the greatest private party ever and your invitation was personally delivered to your doorstep, smile. Like passing your middle school crush a note asking, "Do you like me?" And she checked off, "Yes." Instead of always writing maybe, smile like the shoes you finally saved up for are on sale and you have enough money to buy a matching shirt. Smile like it's your day off from work at a job you hate and your best friend calls with front row tickets to see your favorite comedian. Smile like everyone forgot your birthday, but the person you love the most gave you the perfect gift. Smile like you just got your braces taken off and your teeth are a part of your favorite outfit. Smile until it becomes an incurable disease, leaving you to never hurt again. Smile like you barely studied for your final exam because your band had a gig opening up for your musical idol, but you woke up the next day and still aced it. Smile like you just made that championship game-winning three-point shot right at the buzzer. Smile like you're holding divorce papers, reminiscing when you first got married, and right before you start to cry, smile like Tina Turner when she finally left Ike's. Smile like God is auctioning off eternal happiness and no one matched your price. Smile like you're worried your parents are homophobic, but you came out the closet and all they gave you was love. Smile like you're watching a sold-out arena sing every lyric word for word to a song you wrote. Smile like it reverses death and could get you one more hug from the person you miss the most. Smile as a salute for those every day who have less of a reason but still find the courage to smile. Like a revolutionary, until liberation pours out of your tenderness. Smile. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, so good.
Okay, everybody, I want to invite Felice onto the stage. Woo! Does anybody know what Felice is? No, that's okay. Give it up for our next performers.
Sé que guardaste tu carcajada más brutal para reírte de mí, para decirme que por el suelo iba a rodar. Y mira tú, si no rodaste más que yo, mírate hoy. ¿Quién eres tú y quién soy yo? Si al fin la vida es una caja de sorpresa, ya lo ves, que de repente llega el día en que termina su reinado cada rey. Sé que guardaste tu carcajada más brutal para anunciarle al mundo entero mi final. Recibí ahora la gran noticia de saber que no acabé, porque una luz de buena suerte sigue alumbrando mi camino más que ayer. Veo tus ojos como a mi puerta son mendigos de un perdón. Entra si quieres, aquí hay de todo más con una condición. Guardo rencor, mas por la misma razón tampoco te tengo amor. Ay. Veo tus ojos como a mi puerta son mendigos de perdón. Entra si quieres. Aquí hay de todo más con una condición, que no te guardo rencor, mas por la misma razón tampoco te tengo amor.
bring your arms center. Legs center, yes. Take a moment to think about your intentions, Felice, because this is really important to you.
I'm thinking about my intentions. I just
think about it.
I'm not sure how this is helping.
Think about it. You need some peace.
I am thinking about it.
And let's make sure those knees don't go past the toes, hunty. Yeah.